little weather system passing by through the morning time on this Sunday will leave us with a breeze this afternoon here in the valley out of the north. Hello to you. I'm meteorologist Eileen Javor. Expect plenty of sunshine. Here's the main part of the weather system right over Nevada, and this will continue to push off to the south and to the east as we go throughout the day. And that will allow just for a few clouds to linger over the Sierra, maybe after a few morning showers and snow showers mixing in. So it looks like the afternoon does look brighter. Here's futurecast. You can see skies will just be partly cloudy in the mountains this afternoon. Here in the valley, lots of sunshine, but you'll also feel that north breeze. Looks like sky conditions into the afternoon looking nice, and even Monday and a lot of this work week, we're expecting sunshine and temperatures close to 80 degrees like we'll see today. We'll be in the upper 70s this afternoon. The breeze, yeah, 10 to 20 miles per hour, we think, around the Sacramento region, at least points north, especially towards Marysville, Colusa County, and towards Williams. Most of the valley this afternoon seeing winds between 10 and 15 miles per hour. Foothills also see an increase in the breeze as well. As we get into this evening and overnight, that north breeze starts to really die down. We may get some gustier winds coming down the foothills out of the east at about 10 to 15 miles an hour in the morning. But otherwise, again, that north breeze starts to die down as we get into our Monday. So the rest of today looks fantastic. Yes, we've got lots of sunshine to enjoy, just a little bit breezy for the afternoon. Highs in the upper 70s will be to near 80 tomorrow. High of 81 on Tuesday, mostly sunny Wednesday, Thursday, with highs in the upper 70s to near 80. We stay in that same range later.